with Christian on Resident Evil slash Kevin because he's in the party.
Using my slave name.
Hey, your slave name will be used. Are you ready yet? I said you're not ready. You need to hurry that shit up.
I'm over here waiting on your ass.
Wait a minute. I don't think I can upgrade. Yeah, I'm broke. Never mind. Broke in the game, broke in real life. I play games. Oh, God.
At least you got a car.
Hey, don't jinx me, man. Stuff's been going wrong with it, too. I think this is going to be a long little chapter here, though. I didn't really remember this from before.
I think you need to shut your face.
Oh, I'm about to die. Heal me. Heal me. I have no health.
I got nothing.
Hey, look at me.
I don't even have fucking ammo. Oh, that's right. We're doing that fucking... That Ouroboros.
That boss. We got some herb, man. We got some herb.
Fucking heal me.
Hey, I let you command. You're the woman, right? Yeah, here, heal me.
I'm gonna heal myself.
Oh, you're a dick. I'm trying to be nice here. Heal me.
They're gonna block me fucking shooting him.
My muscles are aching. Get out of my way. Here, I'll handle it. Jesus.
Yeah, you're gonna have to if you're gonna be fucking standing in the fucking way.
Oh, my controller's about to die. We're gonna have to hold this off here. Sexy. Oh, they're gonna kill me. I have no health. Hold on, turn off the device. Bam. Like new, like a glove.
My name is Abora. That's very nice to meet you.
Okay, hold on. Gotta plug this sumbitch in now. Jesus. Charge, damn you, charge. Yes, it's charging. Alright, now heal me.
Fuck you.
Heal me.
Help that.
Where are you even at? How'd you survive? You didn't have me helping.
I had a sniper rifle, bitch, and you weren't in my way.
I know there's an emblem off the side of the ship somewhere. It's off the side or in the front of the ship. Get up here and look.
Okay, I was gonna heal.
Oh, I didn't know. Maybe you would have said something, Christian.
Well, maybe if you stop fucking moving up. You're not supposed to.
Oh, I know. You're supposed to go over here, and it's off the front of the ship. You'd look over the front of the ship.
Oh, I know. How about you come back down here? Like, fucking heal us.
Okay, calm the fuck down. If you climb down here, we have all these items waiting for us.
I'm gonna use it. I swear to God, I'm gonna use it right now.
Okay, just use it. God. Time for your ish. You're a dick. Yeah, I saw that.
I waited, alright? I even told you.
Hey, it gave me health.
No, it didn't, because I saw you picked up a fucking thing. Alright? I'm not stupid or blind.
I was banking on one of them. Okay, it should be a little, where are we at here? Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it's... Is that it? Nope, that's not it. Oh, you scared the hell out of me.
You're a fool.
A fool for you.
Shut up.
He's so violent this time. God.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, what the hell? Leave me alone. Christian, help me. They're all over me. I'm not going to make it.
Be violent.
I don't need you. Got me a shoddy. It can't handle the shoddy. Come on, bastards. I know you down there. You can't climb a ladder? I was about to say. Fuck you, dog. Fuck you, dog.
You did.
I did.
No, the guy I shot is dead, okay?
D.E.D. Dead.
I see the emblem.
At least you're getting
so
it.
So far away.
Oh, I shouldn't reload it. So that was dumb. Dumb move. You know, let's just snipe this bastard. He's trying to get my... Oh! I fail.
Oh, I was right on it!
You have made me do everything now, Christian? Where's it at?
What?
That's a big dude. Oh, I'm gonna die. Christian! Christian, I need you.
Well, you know.
What are you doing over there? I never know what you're doing.
Said you got to do everything. Well, put your money where your mouth is.
Hey. Put your money where your mouth is. They ain't ready. They ain't ready for this. Bam!
I don't think they hit it from here.
Oh, you can hit it from there, Christian.
Can't hit it from the back.
Oh, there's another dog. Get the hell out of here, Poochie. I ain't got time for your shit. Ooh, Jewel Bangle.
I can't. It's too far.
Just show me where it's at. I'll have to do it. Like everything else. Where you
fucking
at?
Do something. Up here.
Oh, you're way up there? Okay, hold on. Oh, there's a dog. Get the hell out of here, Poochie.
What the fuck are you doing?
Get the hell out of here, Poochie.
Never know what you're doing down there.
This dog just keeps taking a beating, man. Jesus. There we go.
It fucking beats us, alright? It has no rights. It's a virtual dog.
Alright.
It's a virtual dog. Okay, where you at? Let me get the snipe game for you. Okay, you said you're up top somewhere.
Press R2, and you'll fucking know.
Okay, I don't know what this R2 is you speak of.
Geronimo!
What the? It's raining, man. Okay, where's it at now? Pointing my direction?
It's on the mast on the other side of the ship.
On the conveyor belt thing?
Nope. On the mast.
Where the fuck is the mast?
If you look closely, you'll see it shine. You'll see it shine. Sparkle.
Oh, yeah. It's way over there. Holy snaps. All right.
Oh, I can do it.
I can do it? I ain't no bitch. Oh.
I'm aiming right at it. It's right in the center of my crosshair.
Yeah, but it's bullet drop.
Say Battlefield.
It might be. Okay, I can't get it. You're right. I'm sorry. You're right.
Great.
You're such a liar, Kyle.
Fucking.
Yeah. Did you see a guy fall? Alright, yes. Christian, let's push up.
That's your job.
Hope you're taking all damn day. Jesus. Did you die already? What the hell happened to you? He's a one shot too. You better watch out. He's pretty beast. Shoot him. Yeah, he can't hang. He can't hang.
Give me that.
I can't, you're full.
What? Okay.
Give me the mix, Christian. Give me the fucking mix. You motherfucker. Ah. What a dick. You mother. Heal me.
Yeah, there you go.
You're an asshole, you know that?
You started it.
Okay, let's say that for the boss anyways. I really don't remember this section, I'll be honest.
I feel an emblem.
I completely
feel it in my nuggets.
Chicken McNuggets? I got 60 in the clip. Woof, that's nice. That's real nice. You know, I think there is. I know there's two or three emblems, right, in this mission, not just one.
My name is Abora, nice to meet you.
Jungle Boogie.
No, God dang it.
Gonna push this thing down or what?
You're stuck final.
Hey, I need you. I need you.
I know you do.
Get your ass.
You get very far without me.
I mean, what are you, like a 100-pound female? I mean, I should be able to. Look at those. Look at my obliques. My obliques are extending right now. Look at that. That's crazy.
It's wild.
Oh,
dude.
Don't jump down. No, not yet. Not yet. This is where I forgot about this. You about to see some crazy shit, Christian. Okay.
Fucking snipe it already.
Let's do it. I had enough of your ish.
This motherfucker up here is just standing. You don't deserve to live.
You don't fear death.
What do you mean dude. With PlayStation Plus?
Oh, shit. I'm caught like a mouse in a trap.
Oh, shit, that means I'm alone. Oh, fuck me. Oh, shit.
Good luck, Christian. I'll be safe in this cage.
Oh, okay, yeah, don't. No, we're gonna die. And we're gonna keep dying. Unless you help me.
I'm trying. Hold on here. It's on professional difficulty, man. It's kind of hard.
Hey, get next to me.
Where are you? Hey! Watch out, grenade! Oh my goodness, how'd you make him explode?
I'm a fucking G, that's why.
What the
fuck with me. This bitch dodged. This bitch has a shield.
Oh, he's that big one too, you're fucked.
I'm about to die. I'm reloading. Oh shit!
Hit him in the leg!
Oh,
he almost jumped on you! Num num! He wants to num num all over your body. Hit his leg! There you go. Pump him! Oh damn, you smoked him. Nice. Okay, what do we have left? How do I get the hell out of here, dude? Let me out.
Not up in here!
Oh, you got an emblem? Nice.
Yep. He blew it up for us.
Okay, can Mouse get out the trap now, please?
Hey.
I hear somebody.
We're still coming. We're shooting the quick grenade.
I'm back.
What'd it do?
You left?
Hey.
Okay, get your stuff useful.
You motherfucker. Come back. There. Come on. Get the hell out of here. I want your shit.
Shit. Fucking shit away from me. How the fuck do I get out of here?
You gotta let me out,
seriously,
man.
Seriously, how do I get out of here?
Let me out!
How?
You just got a key card, so there has to be some kind of contraption where you can lift me out. I think you have to go back.
Yeah, I shoot it. Makes sense.
God.
I had a long fucking day. Get off my ass.
Fine. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Let me out of this cage. Hey, there's a zombie. It's a dog. Why do you have to come out now? Why are there dogs on me?
Inside the cage?
Yes. No, they're on the outside, but they're effing with me. They couldn't handle it. It's alright. Oh, there's a dog waiting. He's infected too. I can see him. What's up, Poochie?
Boom! Headshot!
Let me out of this cage. They just keep coming. Infected. Oh, he cut me. How'd he cut me? He can hit me through the cage. He can hit me through the cage. Oh, thank God. Ooh, a rotten egg. I'll take that. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Climb, minion. Climb. I got 3 in the reserve. Got some money waiting on me. Ooh, a treasure. Treasure!
That is what you are. Dude.
Shotgun shells. I don't have enough. Damn, I'm gonna shoot 3 bullets. Combine this with my shotgun would be aight. Aight then. Aight. Christian, where you be at?
I don't know where the fuck I'm at.
Oh, we got gold. 3 grand, buddy.
This dude, I think I'm enjoying
I wish it was that easy. You're not joining anywhere. You're staying here with us.
Yeah, you're staying here.
No.
What a
I
dick.
I think I'm going to... Well, I'd rather, like...
Whatever, just leave. I've heard excuses before. You don't love us.
Yeah, I do. I just want to actually play a game with somebody.
It's fine. Just let them come. Well, actually, no. It depends on who it is. And we all know who that someone is.
Again.
Phone calls a lot.
What do you mean you want to play with Ken? You need to listen to phone
calls. I don't. I didn't say Ken. Not Kyle. Tommy and Matthias go.
Alright, I'm cool with that. I'm cool with that.
They're
I understand
all because Ken's gonna get on.
Ken is on.
And then we can just... Ken.
Oh, we got big dudes out here, Christian. You die nameless.
Yeah, get blown over there, bitch. I meant James, bitch.
Do we go this way? Or no?
I don't fucking know.
We'll figure it out.
You're the fucking man in this relationship. You gotta decide.
Oh, is it ain't enough. Okay, let's see. Yeah. Here, get up there. Get up there.
Up where?
In the yellow part. Just get in the yellow part. Pissing me off. You can do the same.
Good.
Cockbag.
Get back on there, bitch.
And we go wee. What the hell happened to you?
A dog attacked me.
I don't have full ammo. How do I have full ammo? That's dumb. Alright. How do you jump down? Jump down. There's a treasure. Treasure. Jump down. Woo woo. Oh, it's a treasure too. The good treasure. Yeah. Some more treasure.
Oh, it's a fucking dog. Oh, motherfucker.
Okay, I think I have to go back down though, Christian. Save me, Christian. Huh? Save me. You know what we need to look at? We need to look at is that mast. I'm gonna check it out right now.
Hey, guess what?
What?
We rich, bitch!
I got it! On the mast! Yeah! Now that's a sniper for that ass. Okay, where do I go here?
Dogs. Coming out of nowhere. Get up here, bitch.
Yo, you need to shoot my ish down.
Shoot nothing down. I got dogs all over me. Yeah, yeah. I jumped on you, bitch. Oh, and you got shot. What's up?
Help me.
Hey, I'm on my own. You on your own.
Not on our
the
own.
Life is.
No! Human race, humanity is supposed to help each other.
But you're white.
So?
And German.
And? Fuck that mean.
People. You know damn well what that means.
Yeah, we're the smart ones.
You're not Einstein. Not Einstein. And I can't trust you. Mm-hmm.
Shoot my shit! Come on, woman, get to it!
Excuse me?
I already got that treasure. I don't know why you jumped down right there. Jungle buggy down. Yeah, you kind of have to go to the other side.
I don't have to do anything.
Well, if we're gonna work going up, that's how it's gonna happen. Let me shoot your shit. Where's it at?
Here? Fuck dogs up here.
Shoot me.
There's a dog up here. I can hear him.
Give a damn about the dog?
I do.
You also have a box up there where you came up too. It's in the corner. Hey! Did you get your box?
Box.
I'll get the damn box. I can't get the box. Fuck. It's right here in the corner. I can't get it. Jump on it. Jump on it. It's going down.
That song's on Just Dance.
What is it?
The song where it was just singing.
Oh, that's you. I thought that was the enemy, dude. I was like, who's this dude just strolling along enjoying life?
Dude, you sound like, when you talk, it sounds completely different.
What do you mean?
Probably because my mom sound distorted.
Like my audio or in the game audio?
Warble, just your audio when you talk.
Well, what the? Let me replug my headphones.
Like if you're talking through a fan.
What it do?
Shut the fuck up.
Is it clear or not?
Nope. It's probably because I'm like my controller is dying.
I can't grab any of this. Combined. I think I should throw a rotten egg at Wesker. Here, bitch. Let me see. We came in this door? We came in this door. Okay. Had a brain fart. What do they have for us, Christian? What do they have for us? I have enough bullets. Who needs this? There's a green herb. I can't grab it. Thank you. I can't move. Ah!
This reminds me of Resident 6.
Six? What part?
Yeah, the fucking ship. Duh.
There's a ship on the sixth one? I don't even remember, dude, to be honest with you. I don't even remember this.
Let's say either Leon or Jake. Or the fuck his name is.
Yeah, it's Jake. I really don't remember a shit. Wow. You know what, Christian? Next time I get some money, I'm getting six. What the hell is this?
It's a rocket launcher, dude. It's all you.
I can't even... It's a rocket launcher? Hold on. Let's throw a grenade. Alright. Jailbreaker shotgun? Oh, hell to the air. Jailhouse rock. Alright, where are we going here? Machine gun ammo. Damn, dude, I'm full. Oh well. Here we go. This way. I am a fat bastard. Hello. Oh, sneaky, sneaky.
Freeze! What's going on here? Nothing. What's going on here?
Get out. Bastard.
Tell us what we want to know, and you won't get hurt. Where's Wesker?
Show me your titties!
Put your titty back in your shirt.
Damn it!
She's tough. I'll give
Fuck! She's tough!
What's this?
She's on the rug!
Chris, is this...
We've taken it too far.
Oh, okay. Hey, let me close my window, dude. I can't see a damn thing. All I hear is this robot voice. I think it's you.
That's what I'm hearing.
I'm just playing. I don't hear no robot voice. I can hear...
No, but you're like... You have like a robot voice on my...
Did you just instantly get an emblem? Did you look the shit up or did you just know? Because that was fast.
It was right fucking there.
Oh, I looked away for a second. Ding! Emblem. I was like, what the fuck? Sorry. You caught me off guard with your skills. Which way do we go? We don't go that way, Christian. Come on. We all know this. I can't grab it. Son of a bitch. Damn, there are more enemies. Who would have thunk? Let me snipe this bastard real quick. Hold on. What's up, bro? Oh, shit. Yo, head's gone now. There's another one just standing there. Snipe his ass. Ah. Oh. Oh, that's the big guy. I remember this area now. It's that dude with that big backpack thing. I just remembered. I don't know why. It came back to me.
It's a good thing I don't have my rocket launcher.
It's a damn bad thing we don't. Kill that guy. All right. Oh, what the hell? Who's shooting us?
Underneath.
Come back to me. I'm going to go out and lay the smack down. You see these muscles? They can't be beat. Jump down. Jump on it. Jump on it. Hooked on phonics. Hey. You shooting at her? What the hell did she ever do to you?
I shot you. I thought you were an enemy.
I know. You're shooting me. I'm trying to help. Ooh, it's ammo. Hail to the yeah. Combined.
Oh,
please.
Shit. Behind me.
Behind you? What? I thought I killed this guy. What the fuck? How's he still going? Ah, got him. Oh shit, there. Oh, he just jumped out the thing. He scared the hell out of me. Oh, grenade. No! Oh, that was a close one.
That was a close one.
Why'd you fuck
that
me up with
your
stun?
That was a good one.
Stun rod almost got me. Is there more in here? There is. He's throwing nades.
Oh my god.
Dude, they're all around me, bro. I'm scared. You don't understand. Oh, thank you. Oh, there's a guy with a shield beating the shit out of me. I didn't even notice. Your shield's useless against me.
Shot him in the ass.
Oh.
Shot you in the face.
I have Overwatch, bitches. Zombies ain't got no cover. Word. Damn Zombo. Bitch. Combined. And what else? Anything else? Oh yeah, there's a guy right here. Can I jump over this shit? I can't. Bitch.
Machine gun ammo up here if he wants.
I'm loaded out, dude. Thank you, though.
Whatever, okay?
Okay.
Trying to help you out.
Don't be getting sensitive on me now, goddammit. I said thank you. Oh, what the hell?
No, whatever. Trying to be nice.
Mm-hmm. Oh! Dude, popped out.
She said.
Oh, what the hell? Why did he explode? Bro, you just... Oh! He just beat me with the stun rod.
Also not what she said.
Oh, switching the... Okay. Okay, not good. Not bueno at all. Bitch. 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 Just die already. Thank you.
Need a powerful shotgun.
I know I do. I should use my other one. These guys are no joke, Christian. They don't play that shit. Yeah, I'm outro. It's too confined down here. He's gonna munch on your ass. There you go. Yeah, he almost munched.
No ghost.
He almost munched that ass, though.
Where I'm from? I'm from the hood, homie. Tally. Oh shit. There's whatchamacallem? Trip pads.
Should just get rid of this rotten egg. There's a red herb right there. I didn't even see it. Can't even pick up the shotgun shells, dude. What the hell?
Yeah.
Here, let me give you this. Here, keep this. This is good, though. There you go. I got your first aid spray.
I need ammo.
That sucks.
Motherfucker.
Come here.
I don't want it. Yeah, there's Big Bastard. I remember him. It's the Gatling gun.
It's Donkey Kong.
Shit, I ain't messing with that. Mm-mm. Yo, I hit you right now. Yo, I. That's a big black dude. I didn't even hit your eye this time. You supposed to be hard? Yo, ear. Well, that's messed up. Oh, I thought he died. He ain't dead yet? Jesus. Hitting him for 1,000. Won't you run from me? Shot him in the ass. There he is, finally. You took a beating out there, champ.
Whoa.
Pun intended.
A lot of that kind of scared me because came out of nowhere.
Who did?
The key card thing.
I got a green herb. It's on like Donkey Kong. A proximity mine. Do we need this? We might need this for the next big dude. Eh, no we don't. We're all that in a bag of chips. We know it. Are you kidding me?
Shit like that.
What'd you just say?
Shut your fucking mouth.
Alright then. God, I'm so violent all the damn time.
Let me repeat myself and shit.
Oh, God. Here we go. Get your key card over here, woman.
Shut the fuck up. Kill you.
Oh, shit. It just got real. I ain't fucking with an RPG. You're a terrible shot.
Aw, metal face.
Oh, I thought he killed me. Oh, spiders! Arachnus Deficus. Things are one shot now, though. I like that.
Ah!
There's more spiders! Die, spider, you bastard. Oh, he's coming for me! Trying to intimidate me, spider? Necklace. Is that a fucking zombie? Why is it moving? That's weird. It doesn't die, Christian. It doesn't die. There's a zombie in this container above me and it doesn't die. We let you live.
That's what it gets.
Got a necklace, Christian. Where does this go? Where does this go, huh? Nowhere. Nowhere we see fit, huh? Jungle buggy, damn, damn. Oh shit. Come on! Are we even out of 6-1 yet? It's like forever. I like that shirt, Whisker.
So, you've made it this far.
You made it this far, that see? Won't make it much further.
Man, say man.
The new superior breed of human. Progenitor virus. The Wesker children were entrusted with endless potential.
Darth Sidious?
Of them. Only one survived.
The galaxy.
You.
Only one can survive in the dark.
Are you saying I was manufactured? I was. was to become a god.
Is that his dad or something?
A new world with an advanced race of human beings. However, all was lost with Raccoon City. Despite that setback, your creation still holds great significance.
That's some Frankenstein shit right here.
Now my candle burns dimly.
Look at those rims. You see those rims right there?
Isn't it? For one
who I was more right focused on his back pain, because I know what it feels.
Oh, wham, wham, wham. I'm going to go like 105.
Yeah, and I'm 25, and I know what he's going through right now.
Oh my god.
His poor spike!
He has. Oh my god.
He wasn't ready. Is now mine.
We should just break your spine, Christian.
My hand.
We should just break your spine and rebuild it. We'll make him stronger.
I'd rather be like Wesker and just be able to stick my hand through someone's chest.
Arrogant even until the end.
I'm like a foot away.
One truly capable of being a god.
You know things I would do?
That right.
You know what I could do if I was Wesker? I'd be rich.
Die by the hands of Chris and Alice? That's what Wesker does. Actually, Wesker Alice. Didn't. Actually, yeah, he didn't kill her. Actually, that's right. She didn't kill him. That's right.
With Ooh, we have next year to find out what happened in the movie. That right.
The last one just threw me off completely because the whole like story change. Hey,
Asba.
Christian, can you close your door, please?
My door.
To your room.
Why?
Michelle, study in.
Why? What the fuck?
Close goddamn door,
Christian. I'm in my room. I'm in
Christian,
my room.
Christian, door, please.
What?
Can we buy here?
She closed her door.
Christian.
Close her door.
Christian, just for what? Now, please.
I'm on my floor, okay? You're asking me to stand up.
Oh my god, Christian. 15 grand? I thought we had a lot more than that. Come on.
Wow.
I can't upgrade shit with that, with this. I can hold 300? Oh my god. That's too much.
My that gun's fully upgraded. 5,000 fire.
$5 million.
I know what I'm unlocking with unlimited ammo.
What is that?
The fucking Magnum.
Magnum.
SNW M500 Magnum.
Excuse me. Are you giving me shit?
Yeah, you think you should die?
Oh,
so okay. Do we need rocket launcher for this?
I think it's 6.3, but yeah, you can bring it just in case. Should I bring Magnum? That's the question.
I'll have it just in case.
Alright. But seriously, Christian, can you close the door?
No.
Come on, Christian. Okay, where am I at here? Booty rub. Booty rub. Booty rub. Booty rub. Look at my ass, they're so tight in these leather jeans. Yeah, there might be an emblem up there. Let me check it out. Is that one? No. Oh. She's shaking her heels off? Christian?
Huh?
Are you there?
Yeah, hold on.
I don't remember, but this pile reminds me of something. I don't remember what.
It reminds me of a boss that we gotta fight.
It's a boss?
Well, yeah. We haven't fought a boss yet.
What the hell? Well, I think Wesker's last boss. I don't know, I'm tripping. This chick?
She can't party hard.
Excella, what's going on?
She can't hang.
When I've done so much.
You were a pawn.
All for you.
He already had a woman.
Chris, how nice of you to join us.
Wesker.
Don't worry. Your mission is at its end. Ouroboros is on the eve of its appearance. 6 billion cries of agony will burn the new balance.
Sorry, Wesker, but not on my watch.
God, sounds so whiny.
I thought they were partners.
Wesker doesn't give a damn about anybody but himself.
Smart man.
Soon, even you will understand, Chris.
What I can't take you serious with that bastard.
And it will all
me?
Yes.
Unfortunately, it's too late for you.
I think maybe if it was an 80s movie. But, no.
Sorry,
the Warriors Part 2?
You. Though you have been an excellent asset, I have one last task for you.
Die.
Albert!
Oh my goodness.
Farewell, old friend.
Hepatitis A!
That's not hepatitis, man. Well, that got big fast.
She said.
Do we just run the whole time? Quick time events. Christian, what the hell is wrong with you?
I pressed it.
I pressed it too.
I was spamming the shit out of that button.
I hit square. Oh, come on. I gotta do this all over again.
I'm gonna have the rocket launcher ready.
I know for damn sure I hit square.
Spamming the shit out of it right now.
Quick time events are galore, man. Ah, shit, we're trapped. Climb your ass over.
No way in hell I pulled you up that fast.
Yeah, there's no way in hell. Little 100 pound chick, this is like 230 pound dude. Andale, andale, andale! That's it. Hey, I'm Christian. Beast mode.
Persistent son of a bitch.
So now, oh yeah, I remember we fight this thing at the top. Hell yeah.
We gotta get the hell out of here before.
Oh, what the? From my view, that shit was priceless. Oh man. Ooh, treasure. Hell yeah. What else we got in this piece? Anything else? Oh! Can you open this door? Hell yeah, we can. Nothing. Is this Magnum ammo? I think this is. No, it's rifle. They look different though. That was weird. Nothing. Yes. Probably 70 miles. I don't think we need that for anything, do we? Damn it, I picked it up. Let me get rid of this bad boy. I'm gonna discard it right now. Excuse me. Like that pose right there? That pose was nice.
Look like Channing Tatum in
Yeah. Yeah, I do. Okay, you can't go that way, I guess. These guys are gonna come alive, obviously. Their stun rod's still going. Yep. He's transforming! Christian, I may have a problem.
Well, no one near you, so.
I'm trapped, Christian. And he went past me, what a dumbass. Haha! I was gonna die, too. Run away, run away. Oh, he wants to give that epic headbutt. Oh. For some reason I don't like these things, man. They're like the worst. Oh, he hit you. Why wasn't the fucker open his face?
Get him.
Sorry. It's too late. Better give some. Oh, he's still alive. I was about to start teabagging him. Go, Christian.
Send a woman to do a man's job.
True. I don't care about the notebook. Got anything else hidden in here?
I'll save that to my dad. He'll beat you.
Nope, nothing in here. Oh, snaps, Christian. Louder! Okay, you know there's some shit in here. There's got to be. Let's see, shall we? Shall we? That's it. One thing of ammo. That's it. You have got to be shiting me.
Red herb.
Hurry!
So we kill it with a laser?
I just remember it's some kind of gun that kills it. It's not our shit, obviously.
An RPG for you,
though? Use it for Wesker, man. Come on! Oh. Well, you grew!
Gotta be
Wasn't there guns we're supposed to... Go up. I think there's guns we're supposed to have here. Maybe I'm wrong. Bad boy. The hell?
Let's talk a little black thing, maybe.
Do we do? Hey, they give ammo though. Oh, yeah, I gotta hit that bad boy. Hit it with the rocket! Just in case. I got but 2 bullets, but that's all right. Give me some more rifle ammo. Ah, snaps. He's bubbly. He's gonna swing at us. Ready for the main shit? Yes, we are. Christian, shoot his ass.
Oh, don't hit him.
Oh. Hey, Christian, with the clutch moves. Nice, Christian. Nice. Very nice. And we still got an A. Are you kidding me?
It's bus.
It's because our enemy's routed, that's why. Well, you still got a B and got an A. What the f?
It's bus.
Das sound machine. Let's see what we got. How much money are we getting? 6 grand? That's it? Such nothing. I swear right now. Oh, I could have combined it. That was stupid. What's going on? I said no. Hey, what should I level up? Should I level up my Magnum or continually go with my pistol?
Magnum.
I can't even level up my pistol. Never mind. Let me get my Magnum upgraded. Upgrade.
My Magnum's so beautiful. It's fully upgraded, yeah.
What's the damage on it?
5 grand.
$5,000, my goodness. What's mine at? Mine's at 26. It caps at 3. What Magnum you got? Oh, you got the other one I don't have. That's why. $12,000 to add 30 bullets. That's a lot. It'll do.
Huh? 30 bullets?
To add 30 more bullets in the clip, I have to pay $12,000. It's my last upgrade. That's a lot. Let's see what the spiciness is all about.
So that's Ouroboros. I feel for the world if it gets out. This is the last part, right? God damn it,
Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet. Oh, that stuff's hot. So hot.
Yeah, no ammo at all.
I have plenty of machine gun ammo, I'll tell you that. Roger. What the hell? I tell you what. Yeah, evacuate. It's getting crazy. Wait.
An assault bomber. When Jill said Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it.
Sneaky.
Wesker, there he is. Come on, let's go.
Let's go kick his ass and steal that jacket. My nipples are cold.
Jill, are you all right?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you.
I love you.
Superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if we cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength.
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's going to be a while before he needs another one. Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used the serum label PG67AW.
Well, that's kind of precise.
I'm going to try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, and in an attaché case.
Jill, come in. Jill!
Shit. Your service sucks ass.
Chris. This is it.
No, it's PG67AW.
That's what they said, Christian. That's what they said.
Well, I heard her say PG67A.
Let's get the hell out of here, Christian.
Plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Joe said. He's planning to spread the...
Virus worldwide, yeah, we get it.
Warning. Fire detected in the engine room.
We all gonna die.
Warning. Area with primary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately. Warning.
Get to the chopper!
I don't remember this, but let's just run. Hey, bro. Oh my god. Sorry. Here, I'll give you some. I forgot you're low, super low on ammo. How the hell do we get out of here? Oh, right here. Damn near landed on him. Oh. Please maintain. Spartan is achieved. What's up, Spartan? What you doing?
Oh shit.
Ah! Oh shit, you're full, dude. Give me that ammo. Here, give me that machine gun ammo and I'll give you this. Get that rifle ammo too. Yeah, you can just get all the ammo, fuck it. Oh, I'm stuck with ammo in my hand. Okay, I need to heal. Hold on. Yeah, all this ammo is for you. I'll take the grenade. Oh, I need machine gun ammo. Oh! Dude, we're getting torn up. Where do we go now? We go. Oh, don't tell me there's those fucking cockroach things. Chris, I don't know where to go, but I'm about to die. Christian, I may have a problem here. Hmm. Is that an RPG? Because I ain't fucking with no RPG. Oh my god. Just die, damn thing. Why are you rolling for? I'm right here. And he still hurt me. I gotta use this. Oh shit. Ammo everywhere, dude. Ooh, treasure. They're still spawning. They're not spawning. Holy Jesus. Their bullets hurt. Really? Someone else is shooting me? There he is. Christian, can you hit that switch down there?
Come on.
Where you at?
Looking for stuff.
Oh, you're right next to me, okay.
Oh, you're up there.
I didn't even know. It's just proximity mines. I don't understand why though. Yeah, I'm not picking them up.
She got ammo.
The nitrogen rounds? Okay, those are probably valuable. Oh, you found it? Hold on. Well, you got a door or some shit.
Right in front of you.
Right in front of me? You hold on. Ah, the two switches. The bulkhead. I have a feeling there's some
cockroach.
Aw, shit, I don't fuck with the cockroaches. He's gonna kill me. Oh, Jesus. Yep, I knew it. They scared me. I should have got out of there a different way. What's new? Oh, the nitrogen rounds.
You still have the
grenade launcher?
No, I never had one. $4,000, that's it? Man, that's nothing, dude. Gotta give me something to work with here. I'm just gonna hightail out of here real quick. Alright, where you at? I'm gonna chill with you. There's one. Oh my god, I thought you died. I'm out of here, dude. Get out, get out. Okay, we gotta turn around, pull the shotgun out, blast his balls off. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna fucking kill me. Ugh. Get out of there. He just regrew arms. I'm out. That is not funny. Shoot his ass again. He just doesn't want to take the bullets, man. Here, let me go this.
I'm out.
I'm out, Joe, too. Oh, God. This guy's taking a beating, man. Oh, come on. We're not even killed the roach yet.
No, we killed the roach. That's not what
happened. Oh. No, we didn't kill the roach. There, we killed the roach. Alright, I need to back the hell up though. Hold on. Okay, I only have so many bullets.
Oh shit.
He's lighting me up, bro. I might need to get some cover, dude. I have no ammo. I know it was getting this hectic this fast. I'll take care of little guys. You worry about the big guys. Oh, I'm out of ammo. I'm completely out of ammo, Christian. I'm gonna have a problem here. You get the hell out, Christian. Get the hell out while you still can. I literally have no ammo. Like, none whatsoever. I need to get the hell out of here, dude. I'm just gonna keep running. Oh, he almost beat me. I got shotgun bullets. Alright,
in all honesty, we really just can go through the door.
I know, but let's get this treasure. I mean, we could do it. If we can't... Oh, there's machine gun turrets right here, dude. Let me get on this. This will help. What's up, motherfucker? Heard you was causing shit. You really not trying to climb up here, are you? You're a dumbass. There's a lot of ammo we can have, too. The hell out of my neighborhood. They keep messing with me, Christian.
Keep killing them, grab everything. Let's split it up.
I got some ammo for some of the guns. What is this? A flashbangs.
Acid rounds and first aid spray.
Nice. First aid spray is crucial.
Come to me.
Where are you? How the hell did you get over there?
There's...
I'm coming. Chosen one. Okay, I'll put these in my inventory for a harder mode.
I was...
What?
Never mind. I was going to use it and hold it on to help me.
Well, here. Well, here. I don't need this. No!
Yeah.
Fucking hit use. Sorry. It's alright. We should be doing better now. We should be alright. I don't think he's going to cause much problem. You have an RPG still, right? Or no?
I already used it.
Aw, damn. We might have a problem.
We can go get one, though. Damn it.
In a world with a strong fight to survive, one man, one woman. They were hiding out in Africa.
Something doesn't feel right.
Yeah, I hear ya.
Some announcer guy just was announcing what we were doing.
Your plans are finished, Wesker.
There's no way out. Your plans are finished, Wesker.
Don't you two ever tire of failing your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me.
Almost dropped his shades.
Catch the sunglasses.
I know. I have a feeling a quick time event's gonna come.
She wants to dance with me.
Why are you doing this? What do you accomplish by unleashing Ouroboros?
Every day, humans come one step closer to self-destruction. I'm not destroying the world. I'm saving it.
Oh my god, it's like the Matrix!
Don't put it at his face to shoot when he's not looking. Fuck.
This guy's a lost.
Idiots.
This may be our only chance.
Do it.
If you can't put bullets on him, how are you supposed to stab him with a vial? Come on now.
Things are really getting interesting now, eh, Chris?
Hey, Chris!
I think you can defeat me.
Either way, I'm not gonna stop until I'm dead.
Well then, I'll just have to kill you quickly.
Aw, snap. Good luck, Christian, I'm out. Yeah, I have hardly any ammo. I can't be wasting ammo like that. Oh! He came right to me. Hey, when do you inject this bastard?
Huh?
Do we have to inject him a certain time or something?
I don't know.
Oh, get away from me! Ah, he keeps coming for me! There's an RPG right here, dude! Here, come get it.
Postponing the inevitable.
Christian?
When he says shit like that, when we can't, we can shoot him.
Has it never occurred?
Oh yeah, we can. Alright, well here, you get this RPG, you're better with it. Okay, he's fucking with me, I'm out.
Where is it?
It's in the far corner in a green barrel. I got another rocket too. I just picked up a rocket.
And with Ouroboros, I can finally accomplish
it's by him.
This.
is after me.
Ah, there you are.
Think he found you. Yeah, it's on the far right, to your right.
Oh, that's what I did. I turned off the lights.
You turn the lights off?
Yeah. What the hell?
There's RPG rockets all over the place. I have one up here and one down there. Oh, what the hell? He caught the rocket? Alright. Yeah, I have a rocket waiting for
There's
you.
No point in hiding.
I can load.
He's coming for you. What? He loves you. I don't know why he messed with you. What's up, boy? He's ready for it. I can't mess with him. Help me.
Turn off the lights.
Do I go with you or what? I didn't know I had to load you, Jesus.
Let me guess, you're the one that's gonna rule this new age, right?
Alright, so I think what we have to do is I shoot him with the rocket and you shoot the rocket.
Alright. Let me drop this then.
Oh great. I feel more crazy talk coming on. No. I am a god. And even
shoot it.
Bow to god. Oh, what the hell? He dodged it? Oh shit. Oh, he's karate chopping me.
We have to stop him.
Oh shit.
He just shot the shit.
There you are.
Why are you going after me? Oh, I shot him. Took me off guard. Oh, I ain't messing with you. Nope. Not today. He's still coming for me. Not good.
Shoot it.
I'm coming. God, I didn't know you were shooting. Bam.
Or maybe when he's messing with it.
Restrain him. I gotta restrain him.
Give him the shot.
Oh. I restrained him at least.
Alright. Where the fuck do I get ammo?
Yeah, I don't have ammo. I need to get my shotgun out. There's more ammo around the map.
With a rocket launcher?
Yeah, I found two already, remember? Okay, hold on, I'm gonna look for another one.
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
That's not it. Is it over here? It's over here. No, handgun ammo. Damn it.
Oh, I found some.
Nice. I think he can come up here, I think.
Yeah, he can.
Oh, there's a whole shit ton of ammo, okay.
Found you!
Huh? Oh my god! He just jumped up here like Morpheus! Get out of here with the high heels! I'm hitting him! Oh, I was. He's coming for me!
Don't let him face me. Sure, run that way.
Oh, I thought it killed me.
Fucking, he ran off.
Not today.
Shit. I gotta get ammo.
Just go past him. You can run past him pretty easy. Of course, he pulls the gun out when you go by. You need to leave me the hell alone, Whisker. I had enough, bro.
Long Whisker?
Whisker, whatever the hell his name is. Leave me alone, Whisker!
Shoot him.
This guy.
Really?
He's too much. He's coming!
I'm going back down. It's dark.
Oh, he just shot the hell out of me. He took me half my health.
What? Alright, go back down. Fuck it. He's bringing towards me. Come on, go down.
Not sure, man.
Off the lights.
Can I flash him?
I don't think so. He has sunglasses.
Alright, Christian, really? Oh, what the hell? I thought he was on you.
Everything.
Get the hell away, Wesker.
Is that all you have?
Ah! I shot him for a second, then he came after me.
You can't hide forever.
Okay, he doesn't know where we are.
I don't face you.
Oh shit. I'm gonna restrain him.
Get him.
Got him. Come on. Yeah. Stab him in the heart. Yeah. He couldn't take it.
I probably should have done without ammo for the RPG first.
Did it work?
You made him superhuman. He's snarling at us. He's not ready.
This isn't over, Chris.
Oh my goodness. Can't jump like that.
Quick time. Do it.
Oh, quick time? Probably. Come on, woman. I'm buff. I can handle it.
Come on.
Are you running? Oh no, I guess not. Excuse me. Chris. Well, nice, Christian. Very, very nice.
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
You just figured that out?
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now. I don't need anyone else.
Dude's pissed.
I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation.
Oh shit! I almost didn't press that.
Oh.
My chin! Oh my god, he was going for you. Oh, wow.
A new Genesis is at hand. And
why wouldn't he shoot?
Be the creator.
Oh, I almost didn't press that. Oh, that was pretty sick. Wesker, that was pretty sick. Shiva, what do I do? Oh, did I? Oh, I thought I had to do something because it said Shiva.
Enough of your bullshit! You're just another one of Umbrella's leftovers.
You know what we have to do.
We gotta kill this man.
We'll go for the override letter. Cover me.
I fucked up.
Oh! My neck! It just said Shiva and then I died, or Sheva. Fucking Sheva.
I put my controller down.
Let a man get his neck snapped. That's how it is. And we'll skip to the QTEs.
We'll be released into the atmosphere. Ensure
press it.
Global
It's right here, Christian.
That's Pat.
It's That's right Pat. Here, Christian. Calm the fuck down. Dodge. Are you fu- Oh my god. I'm not skipping shit if you don't- you're not gonna hit it. At least you died. Dick. Let my neck get snapped. Dude just did a front flip over me and twisted my head back around.
Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation.
Global. Dude just beats me, beats my ass. Oh, look at this. Look at this.
Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable.
Look at this, look at this. Gun to your head, what do? You die. Heck, his forehead's going through his glasses. His forehead was going through his glasses. Oh shit. Oh! He's putting the work on me. Come on, Sheva. Please don't let him snap my neck, my neck again, please.
I'm trying to remember what button it was. It was square. Yeah, it was square.
Cover me. I said cover me, then I die, of course. Thank you. You'll pay for that. It's going down, Mr. Whisker. Come on, Whisker, you're a superhuman, you can't hold on.
He's looking up my skirt.
I will save you. I fucked up once. Aww. It was so fast to hit those buttons, you have no idea. I did not even... Oh, come on, all over again? Get the fuck out.
Yep. Just keep pressing the skip. Whenever you can.
Alright.
What you gotta press.
I had to hit L2 R2, that shit was too fast. Oh shit. Come on, Sheva. Please save me. I got you, bitch. Are you fighting him off? Jesus, I can hear it. I pushed it. I was about to say. I know for damn sure I pushed it. Ooh, it's a volcano.
I got white panties on.
Damn. Foul. Just shot his ass right off. I mean, that would have killed both of them, realistically. I mean, come on. Just crashed a plane into a volcano. But this isn't about realism. Let's kick his ass.
Rocket launcher.
Chris. Hey, man. Okay, what can I combine here? I have all this useless stuff I don't need. I think the hand grenade, I guess.
Oh, I could use the fucking red. Damn it.
Take the red ammo. That's it, man. I don't know what else to get. I don't think there's an emblem in this one.
Treasure here somewhere?
There's a what?
Treasure? I know there's no emblem.
Treasure? I'm sure there's a treasure. I'm sure. Probably killing his ass and then doing something else. Man, you look pretty good, man, after all you've been through.
I should have killed you years ago. Chris.
Chris.
It's over, Wesker! Get back, Minnie!
I'm just getting started.
Well, damn. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, this is some sick violin right here. You hear this? I know you had a soundtrack, man. I'm gonna keep you alive longer just for that. Okay, we need to get the hell up out of here. He means business.
Wish I had Magnum on me.
I know, I wish I had my Magnum on me. This motherfucker's superhuman. Oh, he about to whoop my ass. Run, motherfucker, run! He gon' kill you. What the hell just happened? Did I die? Oh, we get split. Okay. Excuse me. Chris. Yes, of course it goes for me. He got a vendetta. Is there a treasure down here? I'm gonna check this out. Just cause. Nope, no treasure. I'm done. I guess I gotta shoot him, but I don't have much. Did you shoot him or what happened? No, you didn't. You didn't shoot him. How are you falling? I can't help you.
No, yeah, I gotta climb up. So what's this climb up?
I gotta push this rock, dude. I gotta be buffed.
My hand's getting tired.
I'm hitting this damn analog. This guy is punching a rock, dude. Oh yeah, punched a rock. Fucking Superman in this bitch. Superman that. Oh! Hey, it's a green herb. Okay, I can make the jump now.
Now I get up. It's fucking stupid.
Yeah, I have a problem. He's still coming and I can't jump this. Why can't I jump this?
I gotta go. I gotta jump over there.
Oh, we're gonna have a problem. We're gonna have a problem. He is getting ever so close. He is so close. Yeah, I need some help. I've used all my bullets. What do I do? What do I do? Oh, thank God.
Oh, thank God. You're over there.
I'm still here, huh? Yeah, let me F with you.
He's on my side. Ah, fuck.
Is he? Is he on your side?
Is he? War and
pestilence. Yep. He's way over there, though. Okay, did you shoot him in the chest, or what'd you do?
I just kept shooting him in the middle. Yeah.
Okay, I can't help or jump that, so let's just keep shooting him. Oh, he has massive jumps. Get your ass back over here.
The human race requires judgment.
Not from you.
You get all your ideas from comic book villains?
Okay, that was kind of corny. Not sure what to do here, though.
Shoot this. Don't attach him.
I got one bullet. That was my bullet. Yeah, we have a problem. I only have like a couple grenades left.
while I was going shopping.
Yeah, me too. I'm throwing flashbangs on him right now. I got some TMP though. Yeah, it's pretty good. It's spicy though. Okay, he's coming. He means business. I'm out. There's got to be a way to get some ammo. Huh? No. Okay, Christian, I am completely out, dude. Shotgun. He's going to fuck me up. Yep. Wow, it's a one hit? Are you kidding me? I had good health, too. Yeah, don't get near him. He'll bitch slap shit. This is kind of what we needed anyways. Now it's on, mister. I have my magnum. It is on.
Oh.
What? What? What happened?
They're gonna win real quick.
For real? For shizzle, why?
Because I have enough to buy a rocket launcher.
I have a 3000 now, Hawk Magnum. I'm gonna blast his ass. I'm gonna get some, let me sell this. Can you stop it?
I can't help it. I got the hiccups.
Yeah, I don't know what else I can do here, to be honest with you. Let's do this. Let's do this, Christian. Let's do this.
Hell yeah! Let's
kick some Wesker ass. Holy shit. Why won't you die? You know, I'm not even gonna shoot him when he's doing his little whippy thing. I'm only gonna shoot him when he comes. Normally.
Actually, gonna shoot him right now. Ah, why would you do that?
What did I do?
I was gonna shoot him.
I know, shoot his ass.
You removed. I was gonna shoot him with the rocket launcher.
Oh. Do it now, I'm out.
I'm not there.
Yeah, I'll shoot him now. Get your ass over there to her. Oh, shoot him in the back. That's what it is. Shoot his ass in the back. You gotta get around him, I see.
Oh, he fucking moved!
It's gonna be a rough day.
Just die.
No. We got this. We got this.
Wasted a rocket launcher. I'm 10 fucking grand. You just fucking died.
Okay. Why do I have to die? Why can't you die? Okay, fine.
Because I can't die.
Damn, he just touches me, I fly. Chris.
Fucking 1,000 gold.
Can you learn how to fucking aim, please? Jesus. Just hit ready, we're already where we were. There we are. Oh shit, here we go.
Can you kill him right here? I don't think I can kill him from here.
That's what I'm saying.
Nope.
Yeah, he was like, what the fuck is this? Home run!
I should have had ammo.
Come on, Christian. Fuck. Nah, we just gotta get through a little rigmarole of this. Do you really believe the world is worth it? Go on without me. Shoot his ass in the back. Bam, he's open. Christian, move. Really, Christian? What a dick, man.
Hey, I can't fucking control my controller dice, okay?
Hey, I just saw you stand to a wall. It pissed me off, okay? Oh, shit. Oh, shit, the boulder. Hook. Hook that rock. Beat that rock's ass. Ram that rock. There you go. Ugh. Like a bull.
All right, time for me to fall.
To fall? What? What?
I gotta fall right now.
You gotta help me. That's all I know.
Nope, I guessed.
Hold on, Sheva.
Just get him away from me, please. He's getting ever so close, Christian. Ever so close.
I can't do anything about that.
Why can't he go to you? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. You don't know how many bullets I've shot in this bastard. Shoot that bitch. Did you just hit him with a rocket?
Yep.
Kill this motherfucker, please. I'm not using my magnum on him. So we had to wait.
Oh, you know what?
What?
I think we have to wait till, like, after he grows that arm. Use the rocket launcher.
Damn you!
Just survive, Christian. Where you at? Yeah, I'm gonna shoot him on the bat. You just keep him busy over there. Where is this bastard? What are you waiting? He went up. There he is.
In front of me. What the fuck was that? I'm out. I'm out.
Yeah, I don't see no spot on him, dude. I'm out of ammo. I got a magnum. That's all I got, man. Yeah, I'm not sure what the hell he's supposed to do. And he's about to start coming, and I have no ammo. This ain't good. This ain't good. I guess I'll use my magnum. I shot him with a magnum twice. It does nothing. Oh, I know. Let him follow me or you, and you have to get behind him. That's what's going to happen here. Just keep going backwards. All right, I'm pushing up. All right, I'm behind him. Shot him twice. He still keeps going. Come on, Wesker. What the fuck are you doing? Oh shit. He coming for me now. I'm trapped. Oh, there you go.
Oh,
there you go.
For me. He's coming for me. Ah! Ah! Ah!
Uh-oh. We have a problem. Major issue. Major issue. I'm stuck out here on a raft.
I went that way.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm out of bullets, bro. I'm completely out of bullets. I can't move, dude. What the hell, man?
Well, I think we have an idea how to kill him now.
How do we kill him?
What we were doing, except we gotta do a lot of damage.
Chris. Oh, what the fuck?
I don't even know. I understand, Chris.
Do you really believe? Do you really believe, Christian? Do you? Do you really? Okay, why are we loading here? Skip ahead. Let's kick this man's ass. Okay, Christian, fall right now so I can deal with it.
Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
There we go. Shoot his ass. Oh my god, he almost got me already.
Kill him. Kill him good, yes? Kill him good. He's not moving. What?
Forgot. I still gotta do the whole climb up sequence.
Oh, fuck. Now I'm fucked. I'm gonna hit this rock over then. Push, push, to the limit, limit. I hate the analog one, dude. I really do. Hook. 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 Ram that shit. There we go. Okay, Christian, you might have to get up now.
Yeah, I don't have any control.
Yeah, he's a little bit closer than I thought he was, too. This ain't good. Christian! Alright, I can only do so much to hold him off. He's doing things I can't control. Christian, I'm gonna die. He killed me. Oh, I held him back. He's gonna kill me. Shoot him, Christian. Shoot him, Christian. I'm gonna die. Oh yeah, here it is. Oh, I don't know how I'm still going, bro. It's literally going over my head. Why won't he leave me the hell alone? Finally. Jesus, I was sweating the whole time. Chris.
Damn you.
Damn you. Man. Okay, you do what you gotta do. I'm gonna try to snipe this guy.
All I have are 20 shots with my shotgun, 2 shots with my sniper rifle, and a rocket launcher.
That will get the job done. I have a feeling. Damn, look at those ups. I'm fucking them up, man. Just die, bro. I got one bullet left, and I just used it.
Do what we did last time, except I'll shoot him with a rocket launcher in front of me.
Am I going on the little ledge thing? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, hold on. Wow, I only have Magnum ammo now. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck to kill him. I've shot him 4 times with a Magnum now. Hasn't done shit to him.
Just save him.
Get out of there,
whoa,
Christian.
Whoa, 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 whoa. I can only back up so far. It's the best.
Hey, yo. I'm completely out of ammo. Good luck.
Shit.
I'm completely out of ammo. Oh, oh, oh. He came this way hot. And he still ain't dead. I don't understand. Use your ammo, man. I got nothing.
I have nothing. I have 3 shots left. That's it.
Use your 3 shots. I don't understand what we're supposed to do here.
Bring him up here, probably?
Maybe. Bring him up there. And just come jump down with me, I guess. I don't know, dude. Well, we've literally fucked him up. I don't understand how it's not killing him. I don't remember how to kill him, I guess. If that was a regular, if there's a different way. Why is he coming to me?
I have nothing. I have nothing. Shit.
I'm so done. Well, this is boo-boo. Oh, it's one of you. It's one of you.
Yeah, no. There's a diamond over there.
Where?
the land facing.
Oh shit! He came back for more. Well, Christian, I don't know what the fuck to do. Why is he still charging after me? I thought he was going after you. There he is. He's out there with you.
He's going after you.
He's after me. Where's he at? Oh, wow. He came up behind me. Oh, we do have to be up here. Wow. Chris.
Alright. Well. Shit.
Yeah.
We're gonna die.
There ain't nothing to do here.
Ah, checkpoint, too. Fuck it.
You stab him? This is how you win the game. Damn. Killed your ass instantly. That took a lot of my ammo. Here, I can. What do you need? You want shotgun ammo, rifle ammo? What do you need?
Honestly, it was like a rocket launcher.
Pull out your grenade launcher. If you have a grenade launcher, I have tons of rounds, dude.
I don't have anything.
Well, you might have a problem.
I know what I can do.
I can give you a gun.
I'm gonna end with the lick shot.
Here, do something with that. Oh, I don't even need shotgun ammo. Here. Oh, I can't use my magnum anymore. I don't have more magnum ammo. That was kind of a waste. Let's see. Let's see, Christian, this is all I can do.
Alright, so all we have to do is get up.
Chris! Doesn't he kill you instantly? What are you doing? Is he gonna kill us?
No, we gotta. Oh, we gotta shoot that.
Oh, it almost killed me. We gotta shoot?
His arm, when he has his arm up. Hey, makes sense.
Not this shit again, are you kidding me? Well, I'm fucked, Christian. He wants to risk this shit? We can risk this shit. So much bullets in your ass, man. Good luck with your two bullets. This is kind of boo-boo how this turned out.
I think we gotta get him up here.
You know what? Well, never mind. I was gonna run past him, but that ain't gonna happen now. Well, I'm gonna die. Okay, he's not moving. Okay, he's moving.
Crap. What I can do.
There ain't shit I can do. What's this stupid? We're all set up now. This is booty cheeks. Organized by ready. Ready.
Okay. Before we cross the first bridge, you gotta shoot down the rock face you see just right on the bridge. After dropping down, so you can pick up the diamond.
Well, we can't do that now, but we just want to kill the bastard. I don't understand what the hell we're supposed to do. Curtis!
I think we can restart this part.
What do we do with your ugly ass? What do I shoot? What do I shoot?
You gone.
Motherfucker missed. Oh, you fucked. You fucked right now. Oh my goodness. Pop a weak spot open or something, man. Come on. You missed, dumbass. Oh, so you get hurt off that? Really? Uh-oh. Get away from him. So this is like a chain of events. He has to do all this shit. Okay. F that bitch up. F his chest. F his chest. Son of a bitch. Damn, I don't have any good damage for his little chest thing either. It's not good. I can't move. Oh, thank God. Okay, I'm fucking his chest up, dude. Come here, bitch. Oh. Oh, I thought it killed me.
I'm out of ammo. I'm out of everything.
I have shotgun left. But I'm about to die, though, dude. I can't move. Not to you. Hold on. Wow, didn't even help you.
Oh. I was nowhere near you, that's why.
Oh, I thought you were, dude. My bad. I have a machine gun.
Oh,
come on. Fuck.
I went forward too early.
God, dude. We could have killed him so easily, too. And just all these stupid events. Well, this is dumb.
Go to chapter select.
Really?
Get a rocket launch. Yeah.
Okay, how do I do? How do I get out of here? I think you have to ready, actually. Stop. Yeah, you have to ready, and then, yeah. Well, that's whack, man. Had all that shit. Well, we really don't need a rocket launcher, actually. Because it's still going to be, like, triggered, you know what I'm saying? Like, you still got to go through events. So even if you shoot him with a rocket, it's not going to kill him. Let's just see. It's on his back. It's on his back. His back. His back. Nice.
Get out of the way. Get out of the way.
That's how I make it go faster. I'm pulling a shotgun and blasting his ass. We can do this. It's just, you gotta can't die. That's the problem. Oh, shit. Shoot him in the chest.
out of the way.
Arriba, arriba, arriba. Okay, now when he does the little arm thing, his back should be open. Holy fuck me. Oh. Oh, it almost got me. There you go. Oh, don't get too close. Yep, that's what we gotta do. His back and then his front. Come on, come on, give me your chest. I dodged that. Get out. Shoot his chest! I think it's one more. We'll see. I'm about to die.
I had him. Shoot him.
Thank you. Get away from him. Yeah, let's fuck his shit up. Come on, give me your chest, Broheim. Oh! Nice, Christian, nice. Oh, come on.
I only got 3 shots left and I'm done.
So you just gotta stop him then. I have some ammo. I have machine gun ammo, that's all I got.
I'm basically...
Okay, he's gonna get hurt now. Okay, he's gonna face both of us, how about that, alright? All I have is machine gun ammo, that's all I got. Yeah, that's all I got. Come on, bitch, turn around. Turn around every now and then. Oh, he's dead? Fuck, he's not dead. Alright, I'm gonna have to machine gun him then. I got 90 bullets, bro. Okay, you're gonna have to have him follow you. Oh shit, here we go. You're a sneaky motherfucker, you know that? Uh-oh. I got him though, good job. Hey, heal us, you have healing. Alright, I'm gonna have to pump his chest. Come on, bitch, turn around. I had to dodge, sorry. Almost killed me. Oh! They got me. Fuck. Fuck, dude. This is hard. Okay, let me follow you. I have like 40 bullets, 30 bullets. 37 bullets. Wrong way, Christian. Wrong way. His back ain't open. I'm outro. Fuck that. His back wasn't open. Go that way. Oh, he almost killed me. Did you stab him in the spot? Watch out. I got 30 bullets, bro. 30. Hit him in the middle.
Can't hit him with anything.
Well, fuck, he keeps looking at you. Thank God, my last, like, 5 bullets. Out of all those 100 and some bullets, my last 5 bullets. Yeah, see, RPG doesn't matter with this guy. Maybe when you open up his chest, maybe it'll matter, but other than that, it doesn't matter. Chris! These two, they're a good pair. Black dude and white chick, they're the shit.
Like vanilla and chocolate.
Ebony and Ivory. Super Spartan, he's fat and boom, boom, boom. Make your fat ass up, cheek. Chris. Chris. Desperate motherfucker. Oh my god, the reach. Get your ass back here. This man's standing in lava.
Use those.
Oh, this is my kind of tool.
Ready, partner?
Locked and loaded.
Suck on this, Wesker.
Your time's up, you son of a bitch.
Bye-bye.
For our fallen brothers.
Chris comes back for more. Perfect harmony. Sheva. Man's hair, it just throws me off.
It's over.
Yes.
It's over, please.
Finally.
He look like a zombie with all that blood in his face.
More and more, I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for.
A girl worth fighting for.
Without fear. Yeah. It's worth it.
Yeah, it's worth it.
These muscles, it's always worth it. Priceless. Off into the sunlight. So that is the campaign for our Let's Play, Christian. Next time you see us,
no.
We'll probably be doing professional, or we'll be doing DLC. So probably be doing DLC first, right?
Whatever works for me.
Yay! So we're tuning out.